fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
Nice work with the wolves. I've never seen any clips in Vanaheim before.
Yeah, that just sort of happened when we freed the moon. I've seen a lot of weird things, but a moon in a box was on a whole new level.
Biogun, how is he?
He rests.
Any last-minute preparations on your end before we spring Freya?
Just this. It prepares my mind.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einar Jarl are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it. When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Ugh! thing!
Since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
That nook can kill your friends, brother!
Yeah.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time. What are you doing? The bridge only grows in the daylight.
I wanted to see the wolves again.
I suppose they are grateful for the attention. Okay, you've seen them. Now call back Hottie and let's go.
So, Lady Freya.
Read any good books lately?
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vibron.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. back when we first met. I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Incoming right side!
Yeah.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're on Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah. I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesphemi and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got? So aggressive? So angry? Forget your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. What did Gulto forever do to you?
Ugh! sense now. Hit me! Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! You think you can bring down Asgard? Ha-ha! There we are! Armor fit for a god. You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down!
Come on, brother! You hit your one! Just gotta find the right opening!
Slow it down.
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are way over your head! I am the Watchman of the AC, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Slow down! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you try and spare me? Stop!
This isn't who you want to be! That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us. At least the rescue's going well.
Carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy!
To me! Follow!
We, got company back here.
Oh, no. Okay, we're almost there, right? Archers ahead! Seriously? No! Nice job, by the way. Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi.
No. Just hold on. All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I bet the girl.
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course. Steve was here.
Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
Seeing your faces. Relax.
It's flying. We're flying. I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast!
Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh. Now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Linda. Easy.
Heck you says it made for. I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
I'm sorry, love.
Birgir is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love.
We found the consul's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them, either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy. So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Mourn. Rest. And then we continue the fight.
The four of us?
Five, counting the dog.
Helka ran off not long before your return.
We have to decide whether or not to abandon this camp. Its location may now be compromised.
I was not followed. If I am sure of anything, I am sure of that.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate. But I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with the capital stank. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once-over just as soon as Freyr was patched up and on his way.
Did you now?
Thank you.
What about your boy? Big man? Dream of anguish. I'll be damned. This one'll stop a heart, or cut it out altogether. Keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what?
Vela, we could use your eyes in the sky. Find where their forces scattered. I'll check the perimeter traps and make sure they're still set.
And when did Lord Freyr put you in charge?
He didn't, and I don't want it. But when I have counsel to give, I can't help but give it.
Love, he taught Lord Freyr everything he knows. That is good enough for me.
I know. I'm just tired.
As are we all. Let us rest.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Helkas.
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes could lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Oh, guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Durlin again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Durlin helping us find Tyr. Flare, that's gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragon! I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
Well, that's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Signal. Yugger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen.
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
It doesn't like us invading its territory. Whirlwind. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow. No way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path then.
Oh! What's this plate doing here?
Must have been built recently.
Growth thingy was weird.
Isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Ah!
That about? Maybe that journal he dropped
the
could tell us.
Lies.
Written by Irka. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
You ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Sather.
This place has looked better. Let's do it! What? You just came to stare? Come back if you need more crap.
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Thank you. got him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no!
I think you hurt his feelings. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
The dragon's here!
What's it say, brother?
I can hear something inside of me. Something angry. I'm trapped. Look, the plate. It's lit up, kinda.
Ah. Two lit springs, two lit runes. Might be connected.
That wisp is feeding on the wolf.
We will stop it.
You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Oh, it was scared. And in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose.
Dragon incoming!
Look, another wisp. Getting on that eye patch.
Watch out! Dragon! It's retreating!
You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess.
Why trap the wisps?
I can hear them yelling. They say they want to be whole. Guess these springs are a way of keeping them separate. Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are all that thought.
I think it's about to get violent.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one?
Never mind that. Time to fight!
Another hungry wisp. No gazelle.
The dragon's here! It's heading back to its lair!
What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again? Great! The runes are all lit, The wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
About that.
We must combine! We've got to take it down, Father!
Watch out! Drag!
Taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Spear. I could upgrade it for you. Sure, I'm open. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, let's make something then. Take care now.
I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were going to say that.
Prepare for a fight.
See an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here.
Mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
This place has looked better.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit, it was torn, split in two, part of me. It lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if the scroll was whole again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you want, spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these... red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
Dug up some new blueprints for you.
sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
I have returned your scroll, Spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love.
Hey, Mimir. Between me and Tyr, who'd ever guess I was the giant, huh?
Indeed, lad.
Like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Oh!
Seems the travelers were told that by exploring... ...the Nine Realms and beyond, we find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Now we can get into that revenant camp now.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Can hold on a little longer.
Oh, so I'm just some clodhopper?
burnt flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.
How's the shield holding up, Black?
It's good. I always knew Sinji was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Freya knows why.
Anything interesting, brother?
You can yell at me, if you want. Leave.
What would that accomplish?
Let me make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine. Birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Thank you. Just gotta find Birger. We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Over here.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the realm between realms when you got a moment. Yeah.
Many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more. If you wanna.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
Steal yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I lent him to Sindri, and he said he lost him.
Uh-huh. Lost him.
Thank you.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
More poetry. Delightful. We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast's maw could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell, we're serious.
We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out! Hold her!
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
If we open the dam, do you think we'd bring the river back? I wonder what's in there. That'll take us to the dam. Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. More, sailor.
Camp to worry about.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Inside.
Another Drekkie.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. They'll think they're healing because of the Noken!
Behind you! Look out! Give him what for!
Think using the crank wheel will help?
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bombs. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow.
Stuck.
Looks like something's gummed up the works, brother. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Surely that's unjammed the wheel. Mm.
we can get anywhere new now. The water level's gone. I think we can go across.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Another one.
You felt that, brother.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
So, brother, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. Bloody brilliant!
Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but suppose I spoke too soon.
Dragon's perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?
Yeah!
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Elka!
The way is clear.
Mimir, Odin's mask. How did he hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
You're right.
axe looks overdue for a good hammering. Give her here. Now that is an axe. Don't get killed in the meantime.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Yeah? So you didn't want anything? Keep an eye out. Well, fancy seeing you loiter, Sax, again.
What you got? I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Crater again?
There's work to be done. Say their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. And what else? I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
Sounds good.
We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Mm.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Fulfonger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy. It will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Gone? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until gone, then just a wee... Oh, God, peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having it thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. Poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
If we go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
We fight!
Yeah! I got that! He's stunned, Father. Back!
That was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear. Atreus?
I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah.